Ibihushi ni indwara yibasira cyane abana, bityo tugiye kumenya uko wahangana nayo ndetse n'uko wayirinda. Bamwe babyita ibihushi, abandi bakabyita ibikoroto cyangwa ibifaranga. Ubundi iyi ni indwara y'uruhu yandura kandi ahanini ikunze gufata abana. Iyi ndwara iterwa na mikorobe zo mu bwoko bw'imiyege, ku buryo mikorobe yitwa Trichopito tonsilla ariyo ikunze kugaragara cyane. Ku rundi ruhande ariko, iyi si yo mikorobe yonyine itera ibihushi, kuko habaho n'izindi mikorobe zibitera zirimo Microsporum canis, M. odoin, Trichopito scoenlin ndetse na mikorobe za T. violaceum. Umurwayi w'iyi ndwara y'ibihushi arangwa n'uko aho yamufashe hapfuka umusatsi mu buryo bw'uruziga, ari naho bahereye bayita igikoroto cyangwa igifaranga. Indwara y'ibihushi aho yafashe usanga havuvuka kandi humye, ariko rimwe na rimwe hashobora no kuzamo uduheri ku muzenguruko cyangwa se hose, utwo duheri tukazamo amazi. Icyo gihe ushobora kwibeshya ko ari ikibyimba cyangwa igisebe, ariko sibyo, kuko ibi biterwa n'uko umubiri uba wabyimbye bitewe na za mikorobe zateye ibihushi. Aho ibihushi byafashe umusatsi urapfuka, bityo nubwo yari indwara igaragaza ibimenyetso inyuma ku mubiri, ariko hari igihe biba ngombwa ko bagupima ibizamini by'imbere mu mubiri. Ibizami bipimwa kwa muganga ahanini mu gihe hajemo amazi, kugira ngo babashe gutandukanya igihushi n'igiturike cy'igisebe gisanzwe. Reka dukomeze ikiganiro tumenya uburyo ibihushi bivurwa. Nubwo benshi bahita bihutira imiti isigwa ku ruhu, nyamara iyo miti ntikora yonyine, kuko iyi miti ntiyinjira mu maraso ngo ihangane na mikorobe. Uburyo bwiza bwo kuvura ibihushi ni ukuvanga umuti wo gusiga ku ruhu ndetse n'umuti unyobwa. Imwe mu miti ivura ibihushi by'umwihariko yo gusiga ku ruhu harimo ketoconazole cream, selenium sulfide shampoo ndetse na ketoconazole shampoo izwi nanone nka nizoral. Imwe mu miti ivura ibihushi by'umwihariko iyo kunywa ijya mu maraso harimo glycefulvine, ketoconazole, terbinafine ndetse na intraconazole. Abana barwaye ibihushi bavurishwa umuti w'amazi wa glycefulvine unyobwa inshuro ebyiri ku munsi, akawunywa byibuze hagati y'ibyumweru 4 na 6. Igipimo cyo gukoresha uyu muti kigenwa na muganga agendeye ku biro n'imyaka by'umwana urwaye ibihushi. Umwana urwaye ibihushi ufite ibiro biri munsi ya 20 ahabwa ibinini bya terbinafine miligarama 62.5, akanywa kimwe ku munsi. Umwana urwaye ibihushi ufite hagati y'ibiro 20 na 40 anywa ibinini bya terbinafine miligarama 125 inshuro imwe ku munsi. Umwana urwaye ibihushi urengeje ibiro 40 agomba kunywa terbinafine miligarama 250 inshuro imwe ku munsi. Umwana urwaye ibihushi yogeshwa mu mutwe na shampo ya selenium sulfide 2.5% byibuze buri nyuma y'iminsi 3, ariko kandi ushobora no gukoresha umuti wo gusiga wo mu bwoko bwa imidazole nka ketoconazole cream cyangwa clotrimazole cream. Ku bantu bakuru barwaye ibihushi hakoreshwa umuti wa terbinafine miligarama 250 inshuro imwe ku munsi, bigakorwa mu gihe cy'ibyumweru hagati ya 2 na 4. Ushobora kandi gukoresha umuti wa intraconazole na ketoconazole miligarama 200 ikinini kimwe ku munsi mu gihe cy'ibyumweru hagati ya 2 na 4. Ushobora kandi kuwukoresha inshuro 2 ku munsi mu gihe cy'icyumweru kimwe gusa. Nyuma y'ibyumweru bitatu ukongera ugafata umuti kugeza ku mezi atatu. Ubu ni bwo buryo wakoresha umuti wo gufungura wa Ketoconazole Shampoo uzwi nka Nizoral Shampoo, cyangwa umuti wo gusigamo wa Ketoconazole Cream cyangwa se Clotrimazole Cream. Mu gihe mu bihushi haretsemo amazi, ni byiza no gufata ibinini bya Prednisolone miligarama 40 rimwe ku munsi mu gihe cy'iminsi byibuze 14. Reka tumenye icyitonderwa kuri iyi ndwara y'ibihushi. Iyi miti yose ivura ibihushi uyifata ari uko wayandikiwe na muganga, kuko ari we ugufasha kumenya uko wayikoresha. Iyi ndwara y'ibihushi yandura mu gihe mu rugo iwawe cyangwa iwanyu hari uwo yafashe, bityo ugomba kwirinda gusangira nawe ibikoresho birimo kwambarana imyenda. Erinde gusangira ibikoresho n'umuntu wese urwaye ibihushi, by'umwihariko ibisokozo, ibitambaro byo kwihanagura nk'amasume, ingofero cyangwa ibitambaro byo ku mutwe, uburiri, kugeza byibuze ibimenyetso yari afite bimaze gushira. Uramutse ugize ikindi kibazo ku buryo wakoresha uyu muti, ntukibagirwe na rimwe kubaza muganga cyangwa se farumasiye wawuguhaye. Reka tubibutse ko ushobora kongera gukurikira iki kiganiro kugira ngo usobanukirwe neza kandi ugirirwe akamaro n'ibitumaze kubaganirizaho.
Reka tubibutse ko dukora ibi biganiro tugamije guhugurana no gusangizanya ubumenyi ku ndwara abantu turwara, imiti ivura ubwoko bwose bw'indwara, ndetse n'ibiribwa bikungahaye ku ntungamubiri zifitiye akamaro umubiri wacu. Reka dusoze mbibutsa ko baca umugani mu Kinyarwanda bagira bati: abatabizi bicwa no kutabimenya. Natwe tukagira tuti: abatarabimenya bicwa nuko batarakora subscribe kuri iyi channel Mizero Media ngo bamenye ko amagara ari ubukungu, kandi ko kwirinda biruta kwivuza. Niba utarabikora, nyabuneka kandi subscribe kandi ukande kuri iyo nzogera byegeranye, kuko nibwo buryo bwonyine rukumbi buzagufasha kubona ibindi biganiro tubategurira. Ikindi kandi wadusanga no ku mbuga nkoranyambaga zacu zose, Facebook, Instagram ndetse na Twitter, ujya hashakirwa ugashakisha Mizero Media ubundi ukadukurikira. Kudusangiza ibitekerezo byanyu ni ingenzi cyane, bityo ubaye hari icyo wifuza kutubaza, hari icyo wifuza kudusobanuza, cyangwa hari icyo wifuza kutwunganira kuri iyi ngingo ndetse n'izindi twabagejejeho, nyabuneka twandikira muri comments hano kuri iyi channel. Mu gihe wakunze ikiganiro twabagejejeho, kanda like ubundi ntiwihererane ubu butumwa, ukoreshe ya ubisangize inshuti n'abavandimwe bawe kugira ngo nabo basobanukirwe uburyo bwo kubungabunga amagara yabo. Iki ni ikiganiro Amagara n'Ubukungu, ikiganiro mutegurirwa na Mizero Media. Amahoro y'Imana abane namwe, kandi tubifurije kwirinda mbere yo kwivuza.